create antique cracked look for your painted surfaces with Hobby Ideas Crackle Medium. Maple leaf. Materials required are draw the outline of the maple leaf on the coaster. Take Fevicryl Hobby Ideas acrylic color yellow in the palette and mix a tinge of orange in it. Paint the leaves with these colors and give a shading effect to it. Apply white color to the background of poster. Let it dry. Apply a thick coat of Hobby Ideas Crackle Medium over it. Let it air dry for 15 to 45 minutes until tacky. Mix black, brown and yellow to get a dark brown shade. Apply this on the Hobby Ideas Crackle Medium only on the leaf. And apply black color for the background. Cracks will appear on the coaster. Let it dry for 24 hours.